Did you hear that?
The thunder in the mountain?
No. It was the hammer.
That's impossible. We have a deal.
It sounded like the hammer.
You've no right to talk.
Listen, Magnus brought out the hammer. He's used it and we have a big fucking problem.
What the fuck are you doing? Do you know what you've done? You know my family trusts what you've told me. What do you think will happen to me once they discover that you used the hammer again?
Then don't tell them. Just let it be.
It was a massive crack of thunder. The power went out in half the town. Do you think they're fucking stupid or what?
I only threw it once.
Once is enough. You broke the truce. It will be on my head.
I won't use it again. Last time.
Hi, Lourdes. Hi, love. You can cut the tension with a knife. Is this some sort of secret brotherhood? Okay, Turi has put her dress on, so maybe you can come down and look with some positive energy, okay?
What do you think, Claudis? Is it okay?
The seam's ripped in the back, but...
Yes, I know, but I can't fix that when we don't have power. I can't sew.
Maybe you could do it by hand? I can help you, Ma.
Thank you, Magne, but it has to look nice, so I have to do it on the machine. I can't even write my speech to Erik because the computer has run out of battery and everything's going wrong. It can't get any worse.
Wow, look at you.
No. No, you can't look. You have to turn around now.
Oh, fuck.
It's
sorry,
bad luck.
Sorry.
It's 7 years of bad luck. Or 13.
Sorry.
And then it depends on the situation. Like, if anyone tries to move it in a way, then we have to consider the same...
My battery is dead.
Okay, then you'll just have to do it the old-fashioned way. Here.